everyone. I'm Leslie. Over the years, I've built my own rigs because I find a lot of satisfaction in gaming off of what I've built. I recently joined AMD.
Yay, go Team Red.
So I decided I'm going to take it apart and install some Radeon Fury X cards, adding EK water blocks to that, and then running through some more purple liquid so that I can keep going with my purple theme. Hashtag purple. So here we have the Oculus Rift. I'm going to have incredible performance on those Radeon Fury X cards. So let's get set up so that I can show you how I AMDIY. So now it's time to get down to the nitty gritty and take these cards apart. Take off the cooling system. All right, there we go. So this is the board with the processor on there. So we'll be cleaning that up, or I'll be cleaning that up in just a second. So I've got the tape on here, the thermal tape as per instructions. And then now I'm putting on the thermal paste. Already got the thermal tape on here. Isn't she pretty? All right, we've done all the thermal paste. We've put everything together. Some of the cool stuff on here is if you're running multiple GPUs, like if you want four or something like that, you know, that part of this process reduced it down to a single slot card. So you can see where we started, it was a dual slot card, much like the cards that I already had on the computer. So we've drastically reduced the size, and I can't wait to see these up and running. Purple, time to get onto the liquid. The project is pretty intense because the case, it's a case by PrimoChill, and it's actually a prototype. I really like the workbench style. I like having access to whatever I want to access. So we've been hard at work working on the tubing, and I wanted to take a minute to show you what we're doing. This is a silicone piece that I'm just dipping into some water with a little bit of soap in here. And so this is going to keep the tube together when we turn on the heat, so that it doesn't collapse into itself or bend. Let's give this a whirl here. So I'm just turning it in like complete circles, waiting for it to just start bending. There's a tool down here on my right, and that's what I'm going to use to form the right angle for this one. Yeah, this looks good. All right. I think we got it. Putting the fittings on the end of the tubing. So this is what will connect it. And this is the O-ring that'll keep things tight and from leaking. So essentially, and then these fittings have a little tool, extra tightening bits. We've got the reservoir leading through the CPU and the GPUs. So there'll be purple flowing through here, down to the radiator, which will blow it out and back into the reservoir. Now for the color part, see if I can come up with the color that I want. Ready? I love the sound. Can you see it just kind of flowing through the GPUs there? All right, so now we're ready to go over to the bench and finish up the power. Close her up and get her ready to come home with me. Now it's time for the moment of truth. Drum roll. How we feel? That's a good sound. That means there's the windows. Yes! I love it. I love it. Oh. And it's perfect. Everybody, meet Furiosa.